What's up, guys? BadCop91 here, and today we're playing some more Far Cry 5, and we are doing the aviation mission where you have to get Nick's plane back. And yeah, so let's just get right into this.
I'm sorry. I don't like getting emotional. Name's Nick, by the way. Look, if I know the cult, they've taken my plane to John Seed's ranch. It's got the only other airstrip big enough to land the thing. I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm desperate, partner.
Alright, so we are doing Wingman. And we gotta go over there. Let's see where exactly that is. It's over here. Set a waypoint to it, and let's take one of these trucks. Oh, and I did some hunting off camera, so I now have a third weapon. I have a 50 cal sniper rifle, and then my regular assault rifle, and then I have my Uzi. All right, so we are coming up to the place where they took the plane. And I think a helicopter is chasing me. Yep. Alright, we got the pilot. Shit. Alright, let's just... What? Okay, they have torpedoes. Run! Torpedo. All right, that was the torpedo guy. Oh shit. Shit. Yeah, motherfucker! Seed Ranch. Finished. Alright, now we just have to go get that plane. Oh, and he should probably ammo up.
In the name of your little resistance. Ah, if those walls could talk. Well, more accurately, scream. Just know that I will get it back. Sooner or later.
Hope you never get taken.
And when I do, maybe I'll hang your skin as a trophy above the mantle.
Alright. It's like there's an arcade game we can play. Skip. Oh. I guess I have to log into Ubisoft real quick. Alright. So now we are playing solo and co-op with this game thing. So let's do Run for Your Life. And I have never done this before. Choose loadout. Assault.
Journey.
Get to the exit. Oh! Shit! I'm getting raped! Okay.
You lose.
No shit. Alright, let's try this again. But yeah, this was a player created thing. So we just gotta run. Run! Zipline! Run! Crouch! Jump! Oh shit, I got it. Grapple. Grapple. Shit. Hopefully the bulls aren't over here. What the fuck? What kind of stupid shit is this? Okay, maybe I have to go up here. Wow, this is stupid. This is the dumbest thing I ever fucking played.
Mm.
All right. Now zip line.
Awesome.
All right.
That got hairier than a dog's belly. Hello, thank bud. Goodness you helped.
Damn, I can build my own levels.
Shut the hell up. Thing is about people building their own levels, they're shit. Nick reminds me of one of the people off of Brickleberry, one of the rednecks, trailer trash people. Stupid Peggy's.
That's all they do around here. Show up at your door like they did to me and take whatever the hell they want. You know, I should have figured everything would be all right. That plane's never let a single one of us ride down. I don't know what we would have done if we lost that plane.
Okay. Long kiss goodbye.
You should be flying over a field. Light up any Peggy's you see. And if you see any Bliss tankers, throw them sky high. Joseph has his minions poisoning our water supply. Check out the irrigation reservoir or places like it and lay waste to them.
Okay.
Cool. Thank
Boom. Boom, bitch.
It should put you on a good approach to my airstrip. See you soon.
Okay.
Now, people say landing is the hardest part, but I'll show you how to do it just right. Get the runway in front of you while steadily lowering your altitude.
Only if it's that easy flying in real life. Oh shit.
Oh my god. Oh my god, look at her. Son of a bitch, you did it. You did it, thank you. Kim, the plane's back.
Yeah, I heard.
Hey, come on, let's turn her around.
Yes, turn her around.
Come on, grab on. You know, this is the first time in a long time. I feel like shit's actually going my way. Those damn Peggy's. Jim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that? Kim, you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming!
I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy. I made a few modifications over the years. Kim, would you just hurry up? What?
Oh, shit.
Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. Jesus Christ. Listen, I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah!
Hoorah!
Jim, you stay inside till I get back!
All right, start killing piggies.
You warmed up these guns good, but I'm about to make them red hot. Jim's in the house. I'm trusting you, partner. Keep her safe.
Okay. Eat my ass.
My hangar's under attack, deputy. Get in there, I'll cover you.
Okay. Okay.
It's
Did you get the snipers yet? Ow! No, he didn't.
One order of three, coming up!
Yeah, I'm getting them.
Don't get too close. I'm gonna drop a bomb on these guys. Don't get too close. I'm gonna drop a bomb on these guys.
Then do it.
Grandfather built this place. Really want to turn your back on that? And what about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Oh, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
I love you.
Me too.
Well, deputy. Looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen. If you need any air support, you give me a holler. Hey, you and me, you'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end.
Ah.
Please take care of him.
Okay.
I'll grab my plane, partner.
Yeah, buddy. Alright, so that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. If you enjoyed, leave a like and subscribe for more Far Cry 5. Peace out.
Oh.
All right, see you in the next one. Peace out.